I gotta see if I can climb.
We talked a little bit last week in the interview before the night started that you've been running really good. You've had a lot of help with Richie Lex and some others. But, man, you had this thing on the rail tonight.
This car is pretty good, but I'd have to give it down to Spiker tonight. This track is pretty nice for a feature.
Sometimes it gets pretty slick on the top and you have a little bit on the bottom. You were running right in the middle of the racetrack, it looked like.
We were pretty good everywhere, but Dad told me under caution that Richie was behind me, and I had to think how Richie thinks, and that's don't run where anybody else is running. So I had to mix it up a little bit. I had to slow him down somewhere, and he lost brakes, unfortunately, because it probably would have been a good battle, because I seen his nose once, and he was moving pretty good.
It trailed a little bit of smoke, and a couple of times he pushed through the middle of the corner. I wasn't sure if it was brakes or maybe had the steering issue as far as stuff was leaking, but it looked like he had some steering trouble through the middle of the corner. But yeah, he was on you there for a little bit, and I think it had been a good race between you two, but then after that, you just kind of walked away from everybody.
Yeah, I think we walked away after he went off the brakes, but I was pushing the car pretty hard, and when it pushed a couple of times, I had to slow up, and I thought, he's going to be there, and I never seen him, so we just kept digging.
Good to be ahead of a guy like that. You had a front row starting spot, won your heat race. Got any sponsors you'd like to thank?
I got to thank them all. Without them all, it wouldn't be happening, especially Mom and Dad. Raymer Motorsports and that whole team, it's great to be a part of that. Jimmy Cooper and JCE, then I can't thank Richie Lex enough. I say that over and over and over again. He's made a great car, and we'll just hope to see you next weekend.
All right, man. Tonight's A-Main winner, UMP Modified. Thank you.